How to scale strokes in Adobe Illustrator tutorial.